This is The Big Story, presented by HerbChambers.com.
My name is John Richardson Ellement. I'm a Metro reporter for the Boston Globe. Today we're in the second of what looks to be 4 days of intense heat. The National Weather Service people in Taunton tell us that the hot weather is expected to last at least until Saturday afternoon. The coolest weather coming in the future is Sunday, when temperatures are going to be drop into the 80s. The city of Boston, as most other municipalities who have public facilities, have opened cooling centers and are keeping their pools open till late in the evening. Boston, for example, is keeping its pools open till 9 o'clock tonight. At this point, the state monitoring suggests that there's a concern for unhealthy air, unhealthy ozone levels in this long sort of line running from Springfield, Worcester, and up to northeast Essex County. However, it's not extremely serious. For those who have lung issues, it's going to be more difficult for them to get around today and over the next succeeding days. But for most of us, it's more of an irritant than a threat. Public health officials are telling the Globe that what people should do is slow down and stay out of the sun as much as possible. If you have access to an air-conditioned residence or a home, go there, stay there as much as possible. If you're outside, drink water, and then drink some more water. What you don't do is you don't drink coffee and you don't drink alcohol, both of which dehydrate you, even as though they may taste good when you're having them. But the rule is water.